Fans, welcome back to Chaos Corner. It's your old buddy, the Guardian of Chaos, and you know the rest. We're back here on the AEW Revolution live-to-tape watch-along, and here come the Young Bucks. Their record is 30-9 as a tag team in AEW right now, and they're doing the whole, you know, Denny Terrio. You guys wouldn't know who Denny Terrio is, but you know who John Travolta is, right? So here come the Bucks. They have their sidekick with them with the face mask and the shield. Live to tape watch along in the executive boardroom with your old buddy. Follow me on all social media platforms. You know what they are. Do I have to say it in every segment? Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Gitter, Gab, Rumble, Truth Social, Parler. Does it even matter at this point? There's my old buddy Justin Roberts, looking magnificent. You look marvelous, Justin Roberts. Now the Bucks are in there doing their normal. Look at the crowd. They have to have probably close to 10,000 down there in Orlando. I don't know what the capacity is. Maybe 9,000 will be my guess. Bucks rolling around in the ring, you know, looking like they do. We have a little nice background tonight. We're doing this live to tape watch along with no sound. I didn't realize they were going up, but this is the Trios Tag Team title match. Now, I understand what you're saying. It's three teams for the AEW Tag Team titles. The Young Bucks, Red Dragon, who's Fish and O'Reilly. I'm still getting used to the Red Dragon thing. And then, of course, the champions, Luchasaurus and Jungle Boy, who is Luke Perry's son. You're not going to want to miss this one for the tag team titles. A trios match at AEW Revolution. We're going to bounce off all the other platforms, come back here on the YouTube channel. Don't you dare miss it. All right, fans, this is the second bout for Revolution. We're just coming off of Y2J and Eddie Kingston, where Jericho actually tapped. Okay, he tapped to Eddie Kingston. He did the job. Give him big kudos, big respect. That's what a veteran does in this business. Chris Jericho has done it all. He actually started this company, in my opinion, carried it for a long time in its infancy. Eddie Kingston has earned his wings and his stripes in this business. I'm not going to say deserved. He earned it. So that was nice to see on a kind of like a stump puller, like... Yeah, so now, whoa, I don't like the song. I don't like to do imitations unless it's like from the 70s or the 80s or something. But it's your AEW Tag Team Champions, Jungle Boy and Luchasaurus. Boy, have they really taken off. I'm stunned and shocked by this. But the AEW fans are a different bunch. They're a different group. They seem to be loyal and hardcore at this point. I enjoy the product. I give you the good, the bad, and the ugly here on Chaos Corner. In the executive boardroom. No wardrobe malfunctions. Here we go. Young Bucks. Red Dragon. Jungle Boy and Luchasaurus. For the AEW Tag Team titles in a trios match. AEW Revolution live to tape watch along. This will be up tonight. We're starting off with O'Reilly and Jungle Boy. Coming up, AEW is going to be in New Orleans. We know that. Coming up for Dynamite. They're traveling all over. They were just recently here in the Constitution State. O'Reilly with a side headlock on Jungle Boy to open up things. You know it's going to be fast and furious here. Whenever we have these kind of athletes, this many people, this many grapplers, talent, stars in the ring, it's going to be all over. So I'm going to try not to just ramble and call the match. But Jungle Boy and O'Reilly right now. Nice back and forth. Jungle Boy getting the better of O'Reilly, but O'Reilly with the educated feet. Wearing the silver and black colors is Red Dragon. Trunks, boots, all matching. Fish and O'Reilly. Jungle Boy with the leather boots, suede type boots with the tassels, a beautiful arm bar by O'Reilly on Jungle Boy. Jungle Boy gets to the ropes. Both young bucks are wearing bandanas, a la the skull cap like the Guardian of Chaos did back in the day. Here comes Fish. Fish and O'Reilly double team and Jungle Boy. I'm going to do a little more play calling than I wanted to, a little more play by play, because there is no sound. We have the smooth sounds in the background of all different stars from the 70s and 80s. Currently, it's Al Green. Before that, in the last segment, we had Sister Sledge. We are family, and now it's Let's Stay Together. And then we also had by the Spinners, It's a Shame, the way you mess around with other men. I'm going to give you the soundtrack to the live-to-tape watch-alongs here at Chaos Corner. Now, the Young Bucks are in, Double Team and Jungle Boy. This is for the AEW Tag Team titles. Again, the refs and AEW let a lot get away with here with all the talent and stars. Now, Jungle Boy up to the top rope, walking the top ropes, dipsy do, somersault, arm drag into a drop kick. The agility, the mobility, the agile, hostile, mobile, nimbile applies to every one of these guys, including Fish and O'Reilly, but are more grounded, even the dinosaur. And who's in there right now? Here's Luchasaurus, who Cornette calls Dino Douche. Now he's got one of the Young Bucks. Listen, he wears the mask. It is what it is. Who am I to get on people's gimmick infringements? I wear the glasses and the chains, but that's for reality. This is reality TV right here. This is what you get. Luchasaurus taking everybody out. Everyone's outside of the ring. The only one left in is Luchasaurus. Now, you know he's going to go over, do a suicide dive, topa suicida, whatever you want to call it. Nope, and everyone jumps out of the way. Jungle Boy's going to do it on the opposite side, and there he goes. Corkscrew over the top, landing on the Young Bucks and Red Dragon. By God, good God. Good old JR, Tony Schiavone, Excalibur. Listen, I don't even hear him. I'm just doing this. So stick with me. It's going to be a long night. It's going to be a fun night, though. And as we're hearing a little bit right now, you ain't seen nothing yet here from the GOC. AEW Revolution, live to tape watch along. Hopefully you're not working tomorrow. Luchasaurus over the top rope. Fish tags in one of the Young Bucks. I believe that's Nick Jackson, who now tags in Matt Jackson. And they're both double teaming Luke Perry's kid, Jungle Boy, either way anyway. Again, the ref, it's the bald older guy letting everything happen here. It's total chaos. Pun intended. Yeah, that's pun intended. Because you ain't seen nothing yet. This is beautiful. I like having no sound. My silver smog voice and the sounds of the past. What a distraction, for not only for me and what's going on, as I hear helicopters flying overhead and everything that's going on in the craziness here in 2022. That's why you guys do your show, listen to what you do. This is what I do. Remember that. I always want that to be heard. We're here on the live to tape watch along at Chaos Corner, coming from the executive boardroom. Yeah, we're kicking it back like a recliner, right? Like back like eight tracks. Here we are in the 70s, like eight tracks, like a recliner. It's so corny I could butter it, but you get it. You have to have entertainment here. It's the trios match for the AEW Dynamite, AEW Tag Team Championships. The defending champions, Jungle Boy and Luchasaurus. I don't see Christian Cage anywhere. Along against the Young Bucks and Red Dragon, Fish and O'Reilly. And of course, I have to keep talking. I can give it a 10 or 15 second break, but we want no bans, no copyrights. We want to keep this live to tape, reality, unique, unscripted, no bells, no whistles, no editing. We put it like this, boom, off the technology, right up to the channel, which is over 1,000 videos right now on the Chaos, Guardian of Chaos Network. Jungle Boy still in the middle of the ring, getting beat down right now by O'Reilly. Is he going to tag the Young Bucks? There's a lot of animosity on what's happening here. Bucks can't get in, but again, here's Red Dragon double teaming on Jungle Boy. The ref giving him the count, make him believe he's counting, at least making it look good. Jungle Boy gaining a little momentum maybe on Red Dragon. Again, all three of these guys are in the ring. The good, the bad, the ugly here in AEW, it's the referees. Here's a tag. Young Bucks are in. Again, now Young Bucks are trying to double team Jungle Boy. And he's holding his own. But again, when you have these three-way matches, trios match, whatever you want to call it, multiple tag teams, multiple grapplers, five-way dances, gauntlet matches, rumbles, whatever you want to call them, it's mass pandemonium. It's hard to call. The action is all over the place, especially when you have a one-man booth. Yeah, there's three of them. I don't even have Talking Tommy with me. Tommy, where the hell are you, man? I don't have the Professor Rick Del Santo here. I don't have my buddy Mario Mancini here. I don't know who's here to help me. I don't have Matt DeCourt here. I don't have the Saban Tooth Tiger. There's no one here to be my sidekick. Where are you? Yeah. We'll save that for another podcast, another time. Right now it's Nick Jackson and O'Reilly face-to-face, the old bulldog nose-to-nose. Little piece with Cat Stevens right now. And this is more apropos, this song, than ever out in this world and what's happening right now in the insanity. Peace Train. Not much more to say. As I watch AEW Revolution. Back and forth here. All three teams, Red Dragon, Jungle Boy, Luchasaurus. Luchasaurus has not really been in the match that often. Jungle Boy has to make the tag. And as I said that, he must have heard me. And here comes big, big Luchasaurus. He's probably every bit of, what, 6'6", 6'7", 300 pounds. And he's taking house, cleaning out house. Taking, did I say taking house? Not here. Not in this lifetime. Luchasaurus back and forth on Red Dragon, back and forth on the Young Bucks. Big boots to the jib, corner to corner, pillar to post. Misses with the double clothesline. The Young Bucks miss with the double super kick, and Luchasaurus, a little footwork on his own. Moonsault outside from the ring apron by Luchasaurus on Red Dragon. Now that's something. This guy and the moves, sometimes, in my opinion, unnecessary moves and the risks that these guys take. He hopped over the top rope, got onto the apron, and did a moonsault off the apron onto Red Dragon. That's what Luchasaurus did. Now he's back in the ring, getting ready to go for a choke slam on the Young Bucks. But again, both Young Bucks and Luchasaurus in the ring. No control. I get that it's a trios match. It's a three-way. I understand that. Double teaming on Luchasaurus. Luchasaurus has Nick Jackson up on the top rope. Again, Canadian Destroyer by Jackson on Luchasaurus from the top rope. A springboard. That could be it. That was an incredible maneuver. I'll give the Bucks credit. Say what you want, Cornette, Brian Last, everybody else. You got to give them credit. Am I right? Yeah, the ref. Go ahead, ref. Give him the count. Again, the Young Bucks are in there right now on Luchasaurus. And he gives them both a double choke slam on him. Now he's got O'Reilly. Another choke slam for O'Reilly. Everybody's coming in. He's, boom. There it is. Fish with the big choke slam. Standing moonsault. There's the cover. Luchasaurus for the pin. Nope. Two count. It's hard to tell. I think that's Nick Jackson. Again, these matches are tough to call. You don't have the sound on. Well, it's for good reason. We're doing this as a test. We're shooting to our demographics. We're over 100,000 views now, so we're trying to get it with all my one... Yeah, I know, one viewer. We could hold this in a phone booth. I get it. Double team maneuvers by Luchasaurus. Jungle Boy on Nick Jackson. Top rope. Here's the cover. Jungle Boy going to cover Nick Jackson. Only a two count. I almost said put it in the books. Nice crowd there in Orlando. AEW Revolution. We've been doing these live-to-tape watch-alongs. I've been doing the last several weeks on AEW Dynamite on Wednesday nights, and you know what that means. So check me out on the watch-alongs live-to-tape on Wednesdays. Jungle Boy is in the ring. Double teamed by Jackson, but Jackson with a super kick misses Jungle Boy. Down goes Fish. It looks like O'Reilly was tagged. Is he the legal man in the ring? Here comes O'Reilly, and it looks like Nick Jackson. Could be Matt Jackson. Who's got the better of the hair? Now exchanging forearm blows back and forth. Now the other brother, the Young Bucks, is in. Both Red Dragons in, so now it's a totally broken down. Because it's a hug, a hug, a burn of love. Everyone's in the ring. Young Bucks, Red Dragon, Jungle Boy, and Luchasaurus down and out right now. And there's Jungle Boy to interrupt, give a nice super kick to Red Dragon, to O'Reilly. Young Bucks, Jungle Boy, O'Reilly, what a maneuver in the middle of the ring, like a triple clothesline. All three guys are out. The crowd is clapping. Let me clap along with everybody else. This song is apropos for this. Jungle Boy makes the tag onto Jackson and then gives him an enziguri to the back of the head. Boom, shoulder block on O'Reilly. Comes in the hard way. Beautiful Dipsy Doo somersault on the way in, but O'Reilly follows him with a nice high knee to the jib. Tags Fish. Red Dragon has looked strong in this match. Beautiful double team maneuver on Jungle Boy. Ah, a little mess up there. Reverse suplex. Here's the cover by Fish on Jungle Boy. Not going to pin him. Two count. This segment, we're up on 16 minutes, coming up on almost 17 minutes. Thank God we're here in the executive boardroom, an actual corner, as opposed to being down in the bunker. Now, Jungle Boy is on the top rope. Fish is following him up. Look like we're going to do a superplex, a reverse suplex on the top rope, fighting each other off. Nope, Fish is down and out. Jungle Boy to the top, nice boot to the jib, and out goes O'Reilly. Jungle Boy, top rope. What's he going to do? Well, nice kick by Fish to get Jungle Boy off the top rope. Now both Fish and Jungle Boy are on the top rope. This is going to be something. It looks like we're going to go for a reverse suplex, and there it goes. Fish hits it on Luke Perry. Did I say Luke Perry? I meant Jungle Boy. It's Luke Perry's son. Big knee drop by O'Reilly onto the knee and goes into a lock on Jungle Boy. It looks like a knee lock, ankle lock, submission type hold. Fish going to the top rope. Boom, flying headbutt on Jungle Boy. This is a nice double team maneuver. The referee letting everything happen again. In the middle of the ring, is Jungle Boy going to tap? He has him in a leg lock. Jackson out of nowhere, the flying macho man. A lot of macho man to break it up. Nice move by Fish. Reverse fireman's carry. The other Buck in with a nice knee. Beautiful spinning roundhouse on Luchasaurus by the Young Bucks, who immediately goes outside and takes out O'Reilly. All over the place here. Luchasaurus with a beautiful choke slam as he gets one of the Young Bucks off the top rope. Again, multiple false finishes. Everyone is all over the place. This match has been out of control. Now Fish has the front face lock on Luchasaurus, who's holding all his body weight, and Jungle Boy is going to the top rope. I almost said Luke Perry again. A beautiful 450 from Jungle Boy onto O'Reilly. And now Jackson's going up top as Luchasaurus was going for a pin, and there's a 450 by Jackson on top of Luchasaurus, who was top of O'Reilly. You guys expect me to call all this? I'm not getting paid for this. This segment's almost 20 minutes. A little superstition. I'm not sure if you guys could hear this unless I'm just looking like I'm crazy. Yeah, I know. As a matter of fact, you're right, because I am talking to myself. That was brought up by someone. They said, you're talking to yourself. You know that, right? And I said, I didn't really say anything, but I thought to myself, it's true. Well, I am talking to myself. But then when I put it up on YouTube, we almost had new champions as O'Reilly almost pinned Jungle Boy here for the AEW tag team titles here. It's a trios match. We're at Revolution, live to tape. We're at 20 minutes now in this segment. Again, all three teams have been in the ring. Red Dragon has made a great showing. Luchasaurus breaks up the pin attempt by Fish on Jungle Boy, which I've said Luke Perry at least twice. Getting back to what I was talking about was brought to me on mainstream radio or broadcasting or whatever. He's talking to himself. Well, yes, you dumb son of a bitch. It's the whole point. As do you guys. Outside of the ring, it's pandemonium. Jackson tags Fish. He's the legal man in. He tags his brother, Nick Jackson. Super kick on Fish. O'Reilly's out. Jungle Boy is out. Double team efforts here by the Young Bucks. Super kick into a pile driver by O'Reilly on Jungle Boy. He takes the super kick from the Bucks, and now O'Reilly's out. Beautiful springboard outside the ring by Nick Jackson. Or is that Matt Jackson? All over the place right now at this point in Revolution. Young Bucks taking over on Jungle Boy. All these guys are in the ring, pulling out their maneuvers. Double knees to the jib. Here's the pin by the Bucks. Two count. O'Reilly breaks it up. Let me see if I could be a little more tamed down. This is my second Perrier. I've had two coffees. The Red Bull was earlier. Jackson throws O'Reilly out of the ring. Young Bucks playing to the crowd. Not good, bro. Not good, man. Not good. You don't ever play to the crowd when you have a chance to win a title or a match. Here we go. Young Bucks double teaming on Jungle Boy. Top rope, high rent district. I am kicked back literally all the way in this. Jungle Boy breaks it up. He goes a hurricane rana off the top rope by Jungle Boy, and he gives a German suplex to the other Young Buck. Luchasaurus is now in the ring. He goes far side. Somersault over the top rope. Takes out Red Dragon. Takes out everyone. Here's the roll up by Jungle Boy and Matt Jackson. Jackson reverses it on Jungle Boy, holding him down. Goes for a three, only a two count. Luchasaurus in the ring on Jackson. Now it's double teamed by the Jungle Boy and Luchasaurus. Beautiful maneuver into a sit-out powerbomb. There it is, three count. Jungle Boy pins, I believe it's Nick Jackson. And that's it. Jungle Boy and Luchasaurus retain the tag team titles in a trios match, a crazy, insane trios match between Red Dragon, Luchasaurus, Jungle Boy, and of course the Young Bucks. That was a hell of a match. Now the fans are going, whoa, 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 whoa. This was a long segment. Don't go anywhere. We're going to be right back. The bottom line, Luchasaurus, Jungle Boy, retain the AEW tag team titles in a trios match here. Live to tape. Yeah, I know. I get it. No malfunctions. Don't hate on me. Will you please change the fucking channel?